Hello everyone. Today is our play along and lesson for Ode to Joy. It's part of our Tune a Day series, Day 2. The notes in this piece, if you're playing the melody, are D, E, F sharp, G, and A. For violin 1, these are your fingering notes. If this finger dot is above without being on any of the fretboard here, then that means to play this string open. For violin, you're going to put your fingers right on the tapes, not in between. So violin 1, memorize your, take a picture of this, or memorize your fingering. So D, E is open, F sharp, first tape, G, 1.5 tape, it's in between the first and second tape, and A on your third tape. Violin 2, you're playing down an octave from the violin 1. So you're going to play your open D, E on the first tape of that string, F sharp on the second tape, G on the third tape, and A is played open. Viola, same as violin 2, but you move your string up here, right? This is your D string open, E first tape, F sharp on your second tape, G third tape, A is open. So take a picture or memorize it. Cello, these are your fingerings. So take a picture of it, look at it, write it down. Electric bass, double bass. Double bass, I'm assuming you have tapes on every fret, just like the electric bass. So this is your fingering. Here you're going to place it in between these frets. This is Ode to Joy. The tabs you see are the ukulele tabs on the four lines here. And then on the bottom you see the cording for the ukulele on the left, guitar on the right. In red, the letters are the notes of the melody, if you like to follow along that way. So play along with Ode to Joy. There is an introduction before you start. For the beginner parts. I'm showing the violin beginner part, but you'll see a letter and a quarter note, black note head with a stem. The squiggly line means rest, and you're going to play this whole page twice. So your pattern is D, rest, 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 A, rest, 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 D. Okay, so here's the play along for the beginner part. Good job.